there. For the first group, what kind of sample that you check, that you explore by yourself? What sample? What is the name of your sample? Orange. This one, group two?
Thai
tomato. Group three?
Tomato.
Group six?
Mandarin.
Group five? Lemon. Group four? How many drop for orange?
20.
About 20. How many times that you repeat? One. First, 20. Number second? 20. Number third? 20. Correct. Okay. This group? Tomato, right? How many drop that you put into your sample? First, 13, 8, number second, 10, number third, 13, so on average, how many drops? 8, 10, 13, that means how many? How many? Just a moment. How many of average? First, 8, right? 8, right? And second, 10. And number third, 13. Total, how many? 20? 21, right? Come on, no, 31. And then, over 3. 31 over 3 is
1.
1.
Sample.
That means 23 and then over 2. Because this one, you have to cut off. This is error. You have to cut off or reject. And then you have 42 samples, right? When you have 42 samples, this one is 1 and then
2
and then 2. So that means on average about 12, right? Okay, the next one. What kind of sample? Mulberry. The first tube?
8.
Second?
3.
3, are you sure? And the last one?
6.
And?
First
tube? 6. And the second tube?
3.
And the third tube?
5.
Okay. It's okay. And how if you count together, how many? 14. 14. 14 over 3.
14 over 3.
How many?
4.
4.
3.
About 4 points?
3.
4.7 This group 4.7. Okay. Which one is more acid? Which group more acid? This is how many? How many drop on average? The first one? No, on average. The first group on average is 10.3, right? Can you remember? This is the first?
No.
No, how many? The first tube, the first tube, how many drops that you use?
20.
How many? 20. And the second one?
20.
The third one?
20.
Oh, that means average 20. Okay. This one, how many?
10.
This one? 20. That one?
50.
Hey, that one? On average, 20, are you sure? Because your data is error. For your data, it's about 12. And that one, on average, about 6, right? Okay, which one more acid? 6. The group one. Okay. This is group. Group 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Group 1, how many drop that you use? 20.
20.
20. And the group 2?
10.
Group 3?
20.
20. Group 4?
6.
Group 5? Are you sure 20? 12. And next, the last one? 6. About 6, right? 3. Okay. Look at the data of your sample. Which one is the last one? This one, right? This is mulberry. This is mulberry. Mulberry is very, very strong acid, right? You use only 3 drops. You use only 3 drops. That means it's a very, very strong acid. And the second one, which one? Group 4 or group 5? This is group 5 or group 4? Group 4. This is the number 1 acid. this is number two acid. We know what is meaning of acid. Yes. This is more acid. This is a very strong acid, right? And this one, the second one. Which one? Number third one. Group. Group two. Okay. And which one? Number four.
Five.
And which one? Same. Group one and group three. Okay. Right now, you can conclude that which one high of vitamin C? Which one highest? Highest of vitamin C. Group six is highest. The second one is four. The third one
two.
And then the fourth one
five.
And number
three or one.
And number one is white, same vitamin C. Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
So when you go back home, you have to. Can you do by yourself? This experiment at home, can you do by yourself? You can check by yourself. Instead of you use iodine from the laboratory like this. Do you know what is this?
Yes.
Yes, what is this?
Ginger iodine.
So you can use ginger iodine as a indicator. And this star solution, can you prepare by yourself at home?
Yes.
Yes, you prepare by yourself at home. Okay. This one you can use at home. And formula, can you buy? Do you have at home?
Yes.
Everything you have at home. So you can go, when you go back home, you can do the experiment. You have to explore by yourself. Very easy. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Right now, time to finish. Time to go because you have a next period with Mary Reno, right?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you, teacher.
Just a moment, do we have any question? Do we have any question? Any question? Kanhathaisong. Do you have any question?
No.
Okay. So let's go to see Mary Noon because she is waiting for you now. Okay. Thank you for your class. Today you work very well done.